Hey everybody, and welcome back to Metro Last Line. When we left off, we were using this car to push this train. I've been attacked from the rear by... I want to call them watchmen, I'm sure they're called watchmen. So that's... no, it's just a shadow. Keeping my eyes open for treasures and also... giant beasties coming from behind. I'm not sure if I have to actually push this, but it looks like there's a doorway there. That could be where I need to get off. It is not, but I definitely will go in there. Especially now that I've heard that ominous whispering. Can I take this filter? Do I have to... oh, no. There we go. You son of a gun. That's right, torch on. It's looking a little dim, shall I charge it? Probably needs charging, doesn't it? There we go, look at that. Put that way. Now the shotgun, I'm really enjoying it. I think, despite the lack of upgrades... did I just... can anybody else see that person there? And then they're gone. Person. Gone. Person. Gone. What is that? Anybody else see that? Just me? Just me? I don't like this. Haunted. Is that a lantern I saw? Let's turn that on. Try and get away all the spirits. I need a medium. Somebody get on the phone to Derek Acorah. Oh, I saw some more. There's some in the bed. They're everywhere. I'm sorry, people. I think we need to get Yvette Fielding in here. Because this is just... why is it all shaking? Did I cleanse this place? We good? I know there was a gun there. I'm not ignoring it or missing it. Just having a look around. Now, I think this is that single shot rifle that I really wanted before. Let's just swap it with my pistol for a second. No, what is this? Is this a side... I've only got 6 ammo for it. I think this might be a bolt action side loading sniper rifle. But with no ammo on it. It's not really worth taking, is it? Or is it? Is it worth taking? I'm leaving it. I'm leaving it. Ah, I have a feeling that was a really bad decision. I can hear something out here. I have my pressurized weapon for sniping. I don't think I'll need to use that. Can I jump onto this and see if there's any treasure? No? That's a shame. I can go all the way around it, but I can't get in it. Right, let's get back in the car. Hopefully, get a bit further. I also think I need to change my oxygen filter in a second. 6 seconds to be precise. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh crap. Nope. Get off! Crap. I hear more. Yeah, this gun is killing in one shot, which is something I needed the double barrel to do a double shot for. So this is definitely an upgrade in terms of power. It was worth getting rid of the double barrel shotgun for this. I didn't change my filter. Phew. I need to keep going straight on, but I'm jumping out here. Checking out the stuffs. Careful. Shut up. That's right, I shot in the butt while you tried to run away. I ain't scared. So I need charging again. Jeez, these guys in Duracell, these things are not well powered. Clearly the Energizer Bunny did not survive the nuclear holocaust. Hello? Hello? This is the guy I shot in the butt. Glowy mushrooms everywhere, providing a tiny amount of light. What is that? Good. Somewhat maze-like. Doesn't bode well. Another white flash. I'm not sure what they are. Shut up! And you. Hey. Stop calling for backup. Backflip for style. Think that should have taken care of them. I don't hear any footsteps or growling. But a way... No, it's not a way here, is there? It's a freaking dead end. Can I pick the mushrooms? Kind of. What do we have? Oh, lots of filters. Dynamite, guy with no legs. And dossier. Regina. Note 1. Once again, Andrew helped me out, and once again, I'm riding a rail car towards my goal. This time, though, I travel in comfort instead of riding in a luggage crate, risking being put to death on the spot if found out. These tunnels I'm driving through, though, seem to harbour things more dangerous than the execution squads of the Reds. Oh! I thought it was a weapon box. I thought I found something super cool. What was that? What is this? I found the spaceship that Superman came to Earth in. Looks like I am the Red Sun. Alright, I'm gonna briefly try to walk back to the car whilst checking what time... No, there's stuff coming! Ah! Okay, I'm good. Oh, crap! You son of a... Where am I? Seriously, where am I? Oh, I didn't get that guy. Okay, right. Well, I know what I'm doing. Run around here, shoot this guy in the face. More people drop in. Call some backup. One for you. Hey. Another one for you. Hey. Nope. Nope. Hey. Health not looking too good. Accuracy. Faring. Oh my god. That first guy who was calling for backup, he took, what, 3 shots? And was still running? I'm so annoyed with myself. And I missed that guy again. Right, ready now then. 1, 2, 3. Reload while the next couple come. There we go. Right then. So the only things I did was I came up here, I stabbed a mushroom. Hey. There we go. And then I found Superman's spaceship and a dossier, which I'm not going to read again. What is that? A dog? I thought it was a watchman that I killed, but... this thing. So I guess the dossier is permanently picked up. Can I just double check? I'm going to end the episode anyway. Nope, I still have time to play. I thought this was a lot longer than it was. Okay, so the thing's gone. Let's move. There's nothing else in here worth picking up. Hello, my friend. And his friend. It's a shame these guys didn't drop anything. I'm so glad I found this shotgun. I really, really, really want to find a shop. I have so much cash money bullets. I have so many cash bullets to spend. I want to get some upgrades for this thing. I'm sure it must be nearing the end now, because if someone wasn't exploring as much as I did, they would have gotten through this so quickly. I think I wasted a shot there, but never mind. Hey! 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 Crap. Oh, it's above me. Phew. Again, I got blood and sweat all down my mask, so I can't see. Crap. Just go, go, go. Not seeing any more doors on the side. No more secrets hanging around. No one coming up behind me. Just push through. Oh, this looks like it could be it. Oh, it's struggling on these tracks. Ah! Ha ha ha! Where was the... there it is. Go back. Let's see if my theory was correct. I was laughing a couple of episodes. Can I do it? Will it work? Oh, son of a... change my filter. And if we go like this, it worked! I can shoot the thing so I can speed along as fast as I want. But before I do that, I'm actually going to check out the other side. Nope. Nope. There we go. Invisible walls, I hate them. Let's jump in. Smash. Oh crap. Can I... yeah, there we go. Smash through this wooden thing. I'm guessing, possibly, is the way out. Slowly, looking for secrets. Another one. Pow. Oh. Oh, I brought my car. Let's get a run up. Beast it in. Nope. I've brought my car again. I think we may need a lot more speed than what we were getting. Let's try this. That should be enough. Look at that. Top speed. Uh-oh. Slow. Down. Ah, I think my thing's broken. And that's going to do it for this episode.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Goodbye!